Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden. In this video, we're going to take a look at 3D and materials, particularly the materials part of it. I've got this file and this is just a circle. I want to make a donut, so let's go to Window, 3D and Materials. And you see, we've got a problem because this takes some time to load, which is caused by custom materials that I have installed. And when you work with this a lot and check out materials that you download from places like the Adobe Substance community, then it might happen that you get a lot installed, which makes this quite laggy. So let's go to the materials, and you see there are my custom materials. And some of them might get somewhat heavy. So let's first take a look at where they get installed. And for that, I'm going to switch to the Finder, and let's go into the Go To. And I have to press and hold the Alt key on the Mac, and then go to the Library. And this is on Windows, your user folder, and you go to the application support, and in there you go into the Adobe folder, and in the Adobe folder to Substance. And inside the Substance folder, we've got a folder Adobe Illustrator, and there are the custom materials. And you see some of them are quite heavy. So this one, for instance, the Party Mix, it has an SBS AR file, which is 130 megabyte. And this one, the purple texture, is quite heavy as well. So I could just uninstall them from here. You can also uninstall them from here. So let's just take that Party Mix. I'm going to deselect this, and let's just take the Party Mix and click on that delete button. And now it's gone. Let's check this out in the folder. And you see that Party Mix is gone, but not completely. So the SBS AR file is gone, but not that PNG. So the PNG is not quite large. But of course, it could happen that the PNG files are also heavy. So you see this one, for instance, has 400 kilobyte. And maybe some of them are even larger. So in that case, you might want to uninstall them. Another thing is important. If you package your files to send them to colleagues, then these files do not get packaged. So you do not get them in the package folder and you cannot send them to your colleagues, which might be forbidden by the copyrights anyway. But you need to make your colleagues aware that the file use an SBS AR, and you might need to send them the link, or if you can send the SBS AR file, then this is where they are located, so you can package them manually inside that folder.